Hey, I'm Mike, and I like listening to music I haven't heard before and then posting a video of it online. Nailed that intro. In this video, I'm doing something a little different than my last few reactions. This is Taylor Swift's Cardigan song. This is definitely different than a lot of the music I listen to regularly, but I do know that I enjoy Taylor Swift's music. Specifically, I think it was the Red album, which is pretty old now. That was actually a really good album that I really enjoyed. But this is a new song off her new album that just came out a week or two ago. And I have been hearing good things about the album, and I hear that it's kind of a different sound for Taylor. So I'm curious to see what it sounds like and what I think of it. So let's give it a shot.
Vintage tea, brand new phone, high heels on, cobblestones. When you are young, they assume you know nothing. Sequin smile, black lipstick, sensual politics. When you are young, they assume you know nothing. But I knew you, dancing in your Levi's, drunk under a streetlight. I knew you, hand under my sweatshirt, baby, kiss it better.
I really like the piano in the song. Wow. The scenery here is just beautiful.
To kiss in cars and downtown bars was all we needed. You drew stars around my scars, but now I'm bleeding. 'Cause I knew you stepping on the last train, marked me like a blood.
That was interesting. The song itself, I'd have to listen to it a couple more times just to really make sure whether or not I'd add it to my playlist. Right now I'm kind of on the edge. There was definitely a lot to like about that song, specifically the chorus. It reminded me a lot of...
Say you'll remember me, standing in a nice dress every
this part right here coming up, this reminds me of that song. I did really enjoy that chorus. That's a really good chorus. I think Taylor sounds great in the song, as she always does. The piano, I'm a sucker for pianos and songs. I love them. So that was awesome. The one thing that kind of took me out of the song was that the entire time I was waiting for something to, I guess, happen. I was waiting for something like an explosion. And the explosion definitely happens at the end with the climax of the song, I guess, near the end there. But it just didn't, for me personally, didn't really kind of live up to what I was kind of building up in my head as to what was going to happen. But overall, I think this is a really nice song. I think it's definitely emotional and it's nice. I like it. Like I said, I have to listen to it a couple more times just to really figure out whether or not I like it enough to add it to my playlist. But if this was like on the radio, for example, I probably wouldn't skip it. And just really quick, I want to go through some of these lyrics to see if there's anything that really sticks out to me, because I wasn't paying too much attention to what was being said. I have a bad habit of doing that, just kind of losing myself in what I'm hearing and not so much the words that are being said. Yeah, the chorus is definitely, it's almost like a classic Taylor Swift lyric, but it's almost more mature in a sense, I guess. The ending of the song there is very touching as well, where it starts with, "I knew you'd haunt all of my what ifs. The smell of smoke would hang around this long, because I knew everything when I was young. I knew I'd curse you for the longest time, chasing shadows in the grocery line. I knew you'd miss me once the thrill expired. You'd be standing in my front porch light, and I knew you'd come back to me." That was very touching as well. Yeah, that's it for me, I guess. If you have any suggestions as to what I should listen to, let me know. And I will see you next time.